Okay, so a metal screw inserted on the inside through the small hole, brass rivet inserted through the strap. Then you just bring the screw against the rivet and then screw from the inside, and that drags the brass rivet through, and now it's secured. You don't push the brass rivet into the boot.